So you get something that's both fat and rich, but also has this, like, you know, has teeth in it. You know, like if I want to, you know, role play Roy Hargrove, I would do it with this horn. And that's just, this is with an enormous, this is a 1.5 B. So if I switch to a medium cup, which is like the equivalent of a Bach D cup. I mean, it's a lot. It's a lot, and it's really, really deceptively easy to get all that tone.